I'm a bit irritated with Nick Knight as well giving us that offspin masterclass. Because I was looking at Nick Knight's career, and he only took one wicket in his whole career, and he was a right-arm bowler, and that was at 271. And then he was telling us all about different seam positions and the slinginess of Ashwin, and they got the wrong footage of the ball, which he was supposed to show was skidding on, and it's turned sideways.